Hey guys, this is Carrick with Dark Bright Gaming, and we are back playing some more One Piece Pirate Warriors. In the last episode, we beat down Crocodile, and I freaking loved it. And in this episode, we are going to be confronting the big argument, and I really like this episode. It is like only like two episodes long in the anime, but it gets through so much. So, let's go ahead and start this episode.
Robin.
Yeah, so Robin used to be a villain, but yeah, she joined the pirate crew because she had nowhere else to go. That sure describes our time at Water 7. Robin left us there, and Usopp got into a huge fight with Luffy. I love this so much, and I'll just explain what's going on. So, Water 7 is full of shipwrights, people who work on ships for a living. And the Going Merry, their ship, has been through some hell. It's in dire need of repairs, and Luffy pretty much says, I think the Merry is done for. We need to pretty much retire the Merry. And Usopp doesn't think that. So guess what? We're changing ships. The Going Merry's been good with us, but she's been beyond repair. Come on, that's crazy. What, are we short on money to repair her? No, it's not that. But what is it? Why are you going on with all this crap about changing ships? Yeah. And I can understand why Usopp does this. It's because the Going Merry was a gift to them from his girl on his island. And he doesn't want to see it go. And just the fact that he's been the one that worked on it all this time, he loves the ship, and he does not want to see it go. It hurts everybody to see it go, but Usopp it hits most hardest. And at one point he says, Luffy, I'm quitting. I'm done with this crew.
Usopp is coming. You guys, come down from the ship.
おじけづかずに来たな。どんな目にあっても後悔するな。お前が望んだ決闘だ。当たり前だ。殺す気で来いよ。返り討ちにしてやる。もうお前を倒す算段はつけてきた。
That's what happens in the show. They have a fight for the Going Merry. Now this is a typical fight, and it's one that we're not supposed to miss. We need help. That's not help.
あれを攻撃すれば、流れ星、流れ星3連、逃げっと。流れ星、流れ星3連、逃げっと。流れ星、流れ星3連、逃げっと。
メリーゴ、お前の好きにしろよ。新しい船を手に入れて、この先の海へ俺たちは進む。じゃあな、ウソップ。今まで楽しかった。
それがキャプテンだろう。迷うな。お前がフラフラしてやがったら、俺たちは誰を信じりゃいいんだよ。船を明け渡そう。俺たちはもうこの船には戻れねえから。
I'll accept that. That was a huge point in the show. It just showed that, it showed so much about all the characters. It showed Zoro's obedience to Luffy. And it showed, just so, so many things went down, so many emotions. Really, really insane concept. But yeah, so I'm gonna put those boards on. I'm gonna save, and we're actually just gonna go right into the next episode. Since that one didn't take that long, and we'll see where this one takes us. I honestly forget what this one is.
メリーが船の名前だ。ああ、待て待て、その話はまだ後だ。スーパーロビンに市長暗殺ミス。で、市長のとこに行ったらよ、鳩のやつがヒョウになる。そんな説明でわかるか。
Yep.
ウォーターセブンを揺るがす大事件。市長としてなかったのはニコロビン。
So. The mayor was murdered in the town, and Nico Robin was put on trial for it. And so CP9 came for her and tried to capture her. Who's CP9? Oh, just another bunch of devil fruit users who work for the government and are super powerful.
どうした、ちょ、ロビンちゃん。何言い出すんだよ、ロビン。あんなの気にすることねえよ。事件の濡れ衣なんて海賊には。そうね。あなたたちに私にとっては偽りのない記事を。え?私にはあなたたちの知らない闇がある。短い付き合いだったけど。
今日限りでみんなにもよろしく伝えてね。ちょ、こんなの、ちょっと待てよ、ロビンちゃん。ロビン。チョッパー、お前、ルフィたちと合流して今会ったこと。
本当に言ったのか。
全員、か、仮にも敵として現れたロビンを落とし前つける時が来たんじゃ。ことが起こるとすりゃ今夜だ。現場へは。
行く。ロビンを。
Yeah, so at that point, Robin was going to leave the crew. Mainly because she knew what bad thing she'd done in her past and what she'd currently done. And she didn't think the crew would accept her for it. That is a really... Ooh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, so now we can charge up our special gauge in order to do more powerful attacks. I might show that off here in a little bit. Yeah. Go ahead and get into this. Yeah, so Robin was planning on leaving the crew. And, yeah, it's really interesting to see Robin do that. And, yeah. The gates are open. Let's go ahead and flood in here. Get some life. Yeah, so now we're gonna pretty much make our way through, my gosh, I'm forgetting the name of this place. But yeah. We're pretty much just gonna make our way through here and try our best to take out as many of these guys as possible. Because we want to catch Robin. Robin is our crewmate. Doesn't matter what terrible things have happened in our past, because everybody's had bad stuff in the past. One thing I've always praised about One Piece is their openings. Their openings have always been super good, and during this point, their opening had one of my favorite moments on full display during their openings, and that's when they, well, you guys are probably going to get to see it here soon. I'm really excited for that, so we'll go ahead and see that. So right now we're just going ahead and so since I didn't get to say it before, Merry Christmas. I'm surprised in none of my other videos I really pointed out the Christmas stuff. Hope that you all had a very Merry Christmas with the rest of the game. And mine's actually pretty good. I got a PS4 for Christmas, so now I can go to that class next semester and do everything without any problems. So that video games is our class that I've talked about quite a few times. Oh, that switch that's been there the entire time. Yeah, let's go ahead and hit that.
Oh. Yes, sir.
どこかに別のスイッチがあるかもしれないわ。
So we gotta find another switch. Since it's pointing out this area, this enemy is there, but no, the enemy is there. So we're just gonna cross this bridge, hit this one as well, not learning from our mistake of last time. So, yeah, good job, Luffy. I don't learn anything. Made it through there without any problems. There we go. Come on, there you go. Alright. Go back to here. Okay. I don't know why we had to pause my entire game. I'm gonna show you that. Well, let's see where this goes first. If it looks like it's going story way, and all the way the game sets in. It was this area that opened up. Maybe it was. Let's see if I can make my way back. Oh my gosh. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna work my way back a little bit. We don't get it, then. Alright.
Alright,
so that's that. What did the switch say? I good, there we go. Orcus defeated, nice and easy. Okay, so we gotta go back to the beginning anyway, so... yep.
Luffy!
Be a problem. Alrighty. So let's get some of our SP back, and we got a new thing that we're gonna learn. What are we learning today, Luffy? To learn. Yeah, so now we fly with cannonballs. And, just in case you get hurt, there is no health here. We go for two or two. You're like, oh, here we got help.
Oh,
Yeah, we can't make it all the way there with that camel, so. Actually, oh, no, we can't make it over there. I'm gonna work my way back to where we were before. See if we miss anything. Alright, so there was nothing really back then. So, let's get on this thing. And it's right the platform. So let's see where it leads us. Okay, so just gotta make sure we dodge these big things. Alright. Or jump off to this next one. Slam down on the right side, slam. I don't know why we couldn't finish it out with the one we were just on, but, I won't worry too much about it. Okay, dodge. Grab onto that. Yes, we better keep moving. But we'll keep moving next time. I'm gonna stop it off here. So, next time on Let's Play One Piece Pirate Warriors, we're gonna see if we can actually catch up to Robin and stop her. So, if you like this part, like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do, it's up to you. Thank you guys for watching, and you guys have a fantastic day.